watch on my terminal. Milo's only taken one of the shuttles.
Species. Something amiss. Come with me, please. You really shouldn't be here.
What about you? Ricardo, can you hear me?
Hey, please, can you move in and out of range? I'm not sure how much longer the link's gonna last. How much longer the link's gonna last?
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Invincible's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Mario.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisadora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I have some things to fix.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
That'll turn
turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Thank you.
burst an overload! The ship's gonna tear itself apart!
Warning. Critical collapse. Warning. Critical collapse.
Ricardo!
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers! We're about to fall from the sky! I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked! The ambulance you just docked is screwed! The torrent is our only way off this! The broadcast from Villaine just updated!
Hello, Sevastopol, can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Stabilizers operating at 80% and falling.
Ricardo!
Ripley, Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrents out.
Stabilizers operating at 60% at the moment.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
When Sebastopol starts to fall.
Punching the coordinates at the terminal.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
It's okay, Rick. There's an override console by the transmitters. Thank you.
kidding me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen an atomic platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Evacuation point and await instructions.
Thank you.
Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo. Oh, no.